the show. This is the first.
I know.
We're
so
excited.
This is my first time.
I'm so happy to have you. I'm a big fan.
I'm a big fan of yours, too.
Oh, my God, this is fantastic already.
Oh, yeah,
but I want to get to know everything about it. I want to know everything about you.
Oh, boy.
I know, well, I have two girls.
Yes.
And you have two little boys.
Two little boys.
That's totally different.
And they're very little, right? How old are yours?
Well, 1.5 and 3 months.
Mine are 2.5 and 4, so I'm hoping someday they're going to get married.
Oh, yeah.
That's cool. One
keeping the family. Yeah,
family.
One big happy family would be great. I'd
It'd
love
be great.
It. How are they?
I promise they're like really nice guys.
But boys are just crazy. They're just like
they
getting fights.
They have a lot of energy.
Yes. They do, yeah.
So I'm FaceTiming them.
Well, that's good.
It's awesome. I mean, first of all, that FaceTime exists is amazing.
No, the fact that technology,
I basically don't need to even go home. I mean, I can just pair it from here.
Yeah, exactly.
Right?
I do it sometimes from home. I'm just in another room going, yeah, Daddy misses you. Yeah, it's like, then watch the game.
Not even here. So I feel like the last couple of days, whenever I FaceTime, this is the first thing that I hear when the FaceTime is up. You know, it's like, bonk.
Yep.
Mommy, we're naked!
Is that right?
And it's
Mommy,
like,
we're naked!
We're naked!
They love it.
Like, and here's the thing. I can see that they're naked.
It's FaceTime. That's right. Yeah, it's not yet.
Like, oh, yeah, there you are. What happened to your clothes?
Yeah. What's going on over there?
They just love it. They're, like, naked. So they went with their dad to this museum. And because they're boys, there's a little river. I'm not clear, because I haven't been to this place, if you're actually allowed to jump in the river.
Oh, no.
But they did jump in the river.
Oh, my
like,
gosh.
Fully splashing and soaking wet. And I got a little video of it later that explained via my husband why they had no clothes on when we're FaceTiming.
Yeah.
Because they were also in the car. So it was, we're in the car, in our car seats, eating cheddar bunnies. And we know where those crumbs go. And I am not digging that stuff out.
No, yeah. You just get them home, you hose them down.
Hose them down.
Yeah,
hose them down.
Yeah, so, yeah, let me know when you're
ready. They're like in the car, like, we're naked, Mommy. And like, this car's going, they're both naked, they're eating cheddar bunnies. Like, it's like, it's bliss.
I mean, come on, that's so, yeah. That's living the life, man.
They're like seeing trucks, which is another big thing. If your girls probably don't care as much about trucks as my boys
do. Yeah. Oh, really? Just into trucks?
Trucks. Just
everything.
Every kind of, mom, you know, that's a hydraulic excavator.
Yeah. No,
all right.
No.
Okay.
My girl's not into that at all.
Yeah.
No.
I mean, I know all those things.
But she's in, my daughter's into Elmo right now. Everything's Elmo.
Oh, yeah.
Melmo, she calls him.
Melmo.
Yeah, Melmo. Oh. Yeah. I go, that's wrong. You're saying it wrong.
Yeah, she's going to have to get smarter.
Saying it wrong, yeah.
She's going to have to get a little smarter if she wants to marry my son.
Yeah. He's the one with no clothes on with cheddar bunnies all over his...
He's like...
He's got to figure it out.
He's free, man.
He's
got to
get his life together, man. Come on. Melmo's cute. Cheddar bunnies. I mean, he's you don't know where he's going
to
go next.
He's a freak.
He's a freak, yeah. He's going for it.